a modern marvel, this machine exhibits an extraordinary ability to adapt, evolve, and learn. Our glorious leader has embraced this new technology. This brain will be the centerpiece of a marvelous new creation.
It will create new machines in its own image. Machines of peace that will usher in a glorious new era of wealth and prosperity for the nation.
My invention has immense computational power, but its reasoning is simple and pure. It was taken from me too early and is being bent to the vile will of the dictator. He will lose control. Unless we change course, this can only end in disaster.
He was right. They lost control. Everything was destroyed.
Until now. We have to warn the others.
My cape!
Let it go!
Kate, pull me up!
Stop him!
You fool! We can still save ourselves!
Mine is going to fall!
Throw me the end of your rope!
Again!
There you go.
My sanctuary.
And what is the first rule of a community? Safety, of course. I mean, how does he think we've survived all these years? Can't he see his way only brings trouble? I know what we need. I mean, sometimes one must be sacrificed for the good of the many.
Sometimes a leader makes difficult choices.
Yes, I mean, who needs the others? We'll be fine here.
We'll be fine. Eight. You stand lookout.
Where? But...
Can I have my key? Please?
Here you go. Now, go on. Take it.
My key. Two is coming.
Oh, well, damned.
Are you okay?
No, I'll manage. Nine, wait. Can I have a word with you? I've been a bitter old pill, haven't I? No. Much worse than that, I fear. You were right. I see so much clearer now. What a horrible thing I've done. I'm sorry. I lost sight of everything.
Look, we've both made mistakes. What's past is past. Perhaps some good has come of all this. It's brought us all together. Now, let's go join the others.
Oh! good riddance.
Ha, 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 ha